love be the fading sky. We could drift all night to the new sunrise.
Preparing for 6 hours in the saddle today, so you got to line the stomach well. For you and we'll be
free. Keeping it light, and then I'll go up for the better stuff later. The fried stuff.
It's for the benefit of my roommates as well, because they enjoy the after effects of eggs and beans. Get inside.
When will the weather ever let us go? Muesli, couple of cups of tea and coffee.
Maybe some beans on toast if I'm feeling a bit more in it. A bit hungrier.
Usually porridge, maybe some toast,
some yogurt, stuff like that.
Yeah. This should be enough.
I'm still full from last night's dinner. So. Sailing home with our drunken hearts
and our tired bones. Oh, absolutely, yeah. We've got 9 hours in the saddle today.
Yeah.
And changing gear.
So the first breakfast then is a good English fryer.
We never know when we're going to eat again, you see. If we ever get
back.
Yeah, with the whites on there.
Yogurt.
Yeah.
And cereal. But I'm going to have some of that afterwards.
To get you round. Feels so good to me.